Using simple maths, damp fax paper, and 45 seconds in a microwave, we can calculate the speed of light. A standing microwave will create dark hotspots on the fax paper. Multiply twice the distance between the dots by the frequency of the microwave.